¿Qué onda? This is Héctor Canales bringing you another blast from the past. Now this match, I'm not sure about the date, but I did find a page on my wrestling journal where it's blank. It just has the date, the promotion I worked for, my name, and I guess I must have been very busy. I didn't write down anything for it. I've been trying to track down all the matches, the dates, times, everything, promotions, location, so that I can upload them on YouTube for this, my wrestling playlist. And in doing so, I kind of narrowed this match down to possibly May 19, 2013. Team USA versus Mexico. Team USA consists of Kayam, Héctor Canales, me, Los Angeles Dragon, and Látigo Blanco. Versus Team Mexico, X-Storm, Canalla, Zarco, and Ursus. If this is the date, which most likely it is, I gotta tell you, this match is very fast-paced. This is your typical lucha libre match, where it's very fast-paced. There's no lag time. There's no time to stop and basically sell what's going on, because right after, something else is happening. And it's back and forth, back and forth. It's a 4-on-4, and it's less than 15 minutes long. So you know this match is packed with action from the first second to the last. I hope you guys enjoy this match that most likely took place in East Los Angeles, California for UIPW. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and enjoy this lucha libre match.
Yeah.